You just played Montague Armstrong. That's the coat. That's the coat you need to wear right now because it's kind of... That's very pertinent right now because it's been very hot. And yet today it's been very rainy, alternating with very windy. And that's kind of cagoule weather, I think, isn't it? That's the coat you got to wear.
Oh, that's good.
Because it's lightweight and waterproof. And, and probably sturdy enough to defend you from the bitiness of the wind.
I went out in a Levi jacket, which did the job, but it's only just to walk down the shop.
What, like your standard denim jacket?
Standard denim jacket.
It doesn't have any side pockets to put your hands in, right?
Does it?
Oh, it does, right, because I've got a little denim jacket, which I like it as a pose. Okay, I haven't seen it since I moved house, actually. I like it as a pose. But it's got no side pockets to put my hands in, so it's a bit frustrating. Well, a man needs side pockets, because if you don't have them, especially if you wear tight trousers like I unfortunately do, I say unfortunately, it's just a style that I like. I say it's unfortunate, I can't grow up. Yeah.
I end up
putting my hands in my back pockets because I can't really get them in my front pockets because they're too tight for anything more than a Oyster card or something. Phone. Probably because the Oyster card and the phone are already in there. So I have to go for the back pockets because only an idiot puts anything in their back pockets because it gets stolen, right?
Pockets are like shelves.
You did say that, but I am keen.
Well, you've glossed over it.
I'm keen for you to extrapolate, actually.
Well, because before anyone had pockets or shelves. Listen.
I'm listening.
Extrapolating. Everything presumably was on the floor.
What? Even flying insects.
Everything has it. I suppose I meant inanimate objects. not bird.
Okay, so by saying that, you are suggesting that, for instance, the hob of an oven is a shelf. Okay, which is fine. But you wouldn't normally refer to it as a shelf. We have to realign our thinking.
Well, I have to do a bit more thinking about this yet.
It is interesting.
What do you call things that you store, you know, like you have? What's the collective term for these things you put on shelves and in your pockets? What do you call that?
Well,
collective term?
For things that go on either shelves or in pockets.
And before there were shelves and pockets.
What are you looking for? Are you looking for the things that go on them or in them? Are you looking for the things that go on them and in them? Or are you looking for the collective work noun?
You pointed out that oven hobs and light fittings and stuff like that.
Hang on. Because you're saying before pockets and shelves. I don't think there were light fittings before pockets and shelves. And I don't think there were smoke alarms before pockets and shelves. I think the pocket was probably invented...
But you brought up oven
hob. I know, but right, okay, right, yes, true. But, right, cooking is quite a primitive experience. People have been cooking since man invented fire. Okay? Electricity.
Man invented fire, discovered fire.
This. Oh, fuck's sake. Yes. This is. Invented fire. Yeah, right. Discovered how to induce fire. Yeah. I said, yeah. What the fuck? But.
Yeah, charcoal grill.
What I'm saying is, electricity was a long time later. And clothes, yeah. I think clothes with pockets. Shelves probably existed quite early on. In caves, I imagine, they probably had ledges, didn't they? Probably ledges occurred naturally, and people went, I'll just put some in there. Shelf probably invented itself, didn't it? Pocket.
No.
What do you mean, no? Shelf probably... The shelf invented... Because it just existed naturally. You live in a cave and there's parts of the cave, the cave wall that jut out and you go, oh, actually, I'll just put me beer there or I'll put me sheep thigh there or I'll put me paintbrush there, me charcoal stick there while I'm pondering how to colour in this bison's head on the wall in the cave painting. You get me?
Yeah.
Right,
yeah.
So the shelf invented itself because it was just a bit of the wall. What do you mean, no?
Well, you know, like, yes. Just think of the opposite of that. That's what I mean by no.
I'm sticking to my guns here. The shelf invented itself. The pocket, I'm not so sure about. I think the pocket was invented by someone having experienced the... people would have had little bags, wouldn't they? Little bags that they tied with bits of string to their belt or around their waist.
Before pockets,
yeah. And then Somebody thought, I'm sick of all these stupid little bags hung around my waist with a bit of string. Let's start building bags into clothes, and they became pockets. And obviously at some point someone said, you know those bits of the cave wall that stick out that you rest stuff on? Let's actually make some that are longer and wider that you can put more stuff on. And at that point, okay, a human invented the shelf. But I'm still saying...
So shelves didn't invent themselves.
No, shelves invented themselves, but man ran with the idea and expanded on the concept. They're ledges. They're places to put things. Shelves are places to put things that naturally occur and naturally occur.
Can't invent itself because it has no sentience.
No, I just don't roll like a punk. I'm sorry.
It's a little complicated. It's a little complicated. It's a little complicated. It's a little complicated. It's a little complicated.